Only when the hormone flows, stops, can the buck become adults.